Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Physics and Animation. Today we will cover the following topics. Number 1. What is clutch? Number 2. Function of clutch. Number 3. Constructional detail of single plate friction clutch. Number 4. Working of single plate friction clutch. So let's start. What is clutch? It is a mechanism to connect and disconnect the engine power to the driving wheels as per the road and load conditions. It is located between the engine and gearbox. The various type of clutches used in the automobile depend upon the type and use of vehicles. Function of clutch. Number 1. It permits smooth engagement and disengagement to select gear when the vehicle is stationary and the engine is running. Number 2. It transmits engine power to driving wheels without jerk while the vehicle is set in motion. Number 3. It permits the change of gears when the vehicle is in motion. Number 4. It permits the stop of vehicle without engine cutoff. Constructional detail of single plate friction clutch. It has three main parts. Number 1. Driving members. Number 2. Driven member. Number 3. Operating members. Number 1. Driving members. There are two driving members, the clutch cover assembly and the flywheel. The clutch cover assembly consists of a cover which carries the cast iron pressure plate, the pressure spring and the release lever. This entire assembly is bolted to the flywheel and rotates with it at all the time when the engine is running. The flywheel and the pressure plate grip the driven member, that is clutch plate, between them under the action of pressure spring. Number 2. Driven member. It is a clutch plate which is free to slide lengthwise on the splines provided on the clutch shaft. It consists of two sets of friction material made of asbestos fiber. The torsion springs are mounted on the hub flange, which reduce torsion vibrations and shocks when the clutch plate is gripped between the pressure plate and flywheel. Number 3. Operating members. The operating members consist of a foot pedal, linkage, release bearing, and return spring to ensure proper operation of the clutch. And this is the shaft to the gearbox. When all the main parts, driving members, operating members, and driven member are assembled together, it makes single plate friction clutch. Operation of single plate friction clutch. When the clutch pedal is pressed to disengage the clutch, suitable linkage moves the thrust or release bearing forward towards the flywheel to come in contact with the rotating fingers or release lever of the clutch assembly. The release lever are pivoted to the clutch cover with the outer ends connected to the pressure plate. The light pedal pressure and large release bearing displacement towards the flywheel is translated by the release lever into high pressure and small displacement, which opposes the action of pressure springs. This causes the pressure plate to move away from the clutch plate and flywheel. This results to allow the flywheel and pressure plate to turn without transmitting power to the clutch plate and clutch shaft. Thus the clutch operation gets disengaged. Reverse is the engaged operation when the clutch pedal is released. Thanks for watching friends. Please don't forget to like our video and subscribe our channel, and also press the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever we upload a new video.